to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Take the left turn. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. If you see Mom's picture, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live.
testing. It's me, Demir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
Thank you.
Just wait for your eyes.
Now, when we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow failed an attack were unfounded.
Kill them for now. Don't want you to get stuck there. Killing the lights now.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Jewel in that hall any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the people.
Come on. again soon!
Shaitan! Artyom! Gyul! Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on! Go, go, go!
In the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munai Valley are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Valley translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan.
In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Amir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof. Be careful out there, all right?
Inside!
Artyom, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat, I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less! But damn the sand
to hell. Who is it, Mom?
It's Uncle Artyom. Go back to sleep, darling.
Uncle Artyom? I wanted to ask him.
Shh, don't get up yet. Uncle Artyom has to talk to the coroner first.
Okay, Mom.
Artyom, it's Dragoy. Have a seat, no? We got some water for you. We can quite
stressful. Right. Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great. Great news! Our team got the maps!
Well done, Artyom!
That is such a relief.
Idiots, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Artyom, come here.
What do you think of our situation, Artyom? Not so good, huh?
What have you got, idiot?
Grandpa Yermak, don't you have any water left at all? Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we have to ask for some water, and you have your own untouchable reserve.